faith is not locked in individuals. Faith in God is enough. Actually, the Bible says that the only thing that pleases God is faith. Hebrews chapter 11, verse 6. No man can please God without faith. And whoever comes to God must believe that God is. And is the reward of those who diligently seek him. Coming here diligently, daily, it doesn't mean that you don't have something to do. You are not an idol. You're not an idoler. Oine byokola oli wano naye ng'oine ebyokola. Wano nsobola okulaga abantu kumi nga baleseyo horosero. Ez'obuwumbi n'obuwumbi ali mulankyawa. Oli takubeerangako wano n'akujereka n'agamba oli mu kusaba. Andi mwetemena byakola babiliyoni abatudde wano. Bawulira bino ebigambo. Batikula containers tebatikula boxi. Batudde wano. Okunonya Katonda kwa kunyikira joko mumunonya babasi bali nonga gula lino babasi bali linga gula lino babasi bali linga gula lino babasi bali nonga gula akugulirewo.